Jason is preparing to play tomorrow, providing he gets through to today's practice and tomorrow morning. Unscathed, we think that he might be fit to play.
Would you risk him if he wasn't, given the importance of this game and the importance of him?
Depending on the significance of the risk, if it was going to rule him out long term, absolutely not. If it was going to rule him out for a couple of weeks, yes.